This guy's on a 7 win streak. Well, there goes that 7 win streak. Man, I was trying to do the Raging Demon. Couldn't get him to sit still long enough. I tried to use my ultimate, but it didn't come out. I didn't try to like drop the combo on purpose. Like I really did do the ultimate to like try to finish him off. It just didn't come out. Like I was pressing the fireball. I don't know why it didn't come out. I do the combo the same way all the time and it just didn't like work. It's weird. Damn it. Well, GG's, Smash Meat Chunk.
Here comes a new challenger.
Alright, it's time to lock in. We have an Akuma, Platinum 3, Ripper Kage, Ripper Cage, I don't know what his name is. I'm the one in the red, he's the one in the white, so let's do this. Lost my first match of the night. Okay. Oh, this guy's good. Wake up DP. So he's doing the wait thing. The wait to punish. I don't like that. Like, I want to fight him, but it's...
Akuma, win!
He just keeps, like, not fighting me. This is weird. I don't like this type of player, bro. He's like just... I want to fight him, but he doesn't, like, fight back. He just sort of just waits. It's so weird. I want to fight. Fight me. Your job is to kill me, not wait for me to do something that you can, like, capitalize on. Yeah, no. Wake up DP, huh? Is that how you want to play Street Fighter? Like, is that how you're supposed to play? Like, is that what you're supposed to do? Just wait? Whatever, bro. That wait and punish shit, I hope it helped you. You know what I mean? Like, wait and punish, and just die with all your meter then.